Panda and I are welcoming you to the walk-in closet. Come here, up here, up. Okay, so my shoes. I am obviously obsessed with nude shoes. It just makes me feel longer. It matches any outfit. When I'm not taping or I just go to the mall and I feel like wearing, like having extra height, I wear this. I have my power shoes. It's super chunky. It's beige. And it's what I wear when you can't see the shoes that I'm wearing. So this gives me the extra confidence that I need. So I love these. I got this on sale. This was off the runway, Dolce & Gabbana. And it wasn't bad. I mean, I think it was like around 70,000, but I got it for like 12,000 pesos. So super steal. I recently got these as well. I think it was their limited edition for Chinese New Year. I got them in Hong Kong and they're super comfy. I wear them to travel, to walk around. Yes, I do. The secret? Emla. You know what, Emla? Do your research. I really use that. Okay, let's move to the boots. This was given to me by my dad. It's Louboutin, and I know people think it's too high, but it's super comfy. I can walk with these all day, I swear, without Emla, without Band-Aid. It's the best. This one I got also from a vintage store. This is Chanel, and you will not imagine, I got it for 15,000 pesos, and it was such a steal. And this is super painful compared to that. And look at the difference. That's like 60% of your confidence level. And you know what? I don't wear flats, but whenever I do travel, I wear these. This is special because this is actually the sample of Mark Baumgartner's shoe line. And it's so comfy. If you wear them, it matches everything. I'll wear them now. Okay, so over here, we have all my coats. They're all faux. This one is my favorite. Well, I have a lot of favorites, but this is one of them. This is a really nice Chanel jacket. It's also off the runway. It has a nice fit. It makes you look really slim and it's structured, and I love that. I have my shorts. My favorite picture with Christian Louboutin. Ah, I'll never forget that night. But when I feel sick, or I'm really, really tired, or I'm just not really in the mood to face anyone, or it's the night of my birthday, I don't know why, my husband just noticed, I always wear this. This is my Winnie the Pooh pajamas. I had them since I was 12, 13. So I remember when I had my appendix removed, I was wearing this. Like, I probably, when I give birth, I'll be wearing this too. So some of the memorable gowns that I've kept. This one is actually by Mark Baumgartner, and I wore this for my 30th birthday, the day before I got married. I have this beautiful Filipiniana that I wore to the sauna, also by Inosoto. And this, I'll never forget this. This was really special. I wore this to Paris Fashion Week, and I almost became famous. Other jackets that I have, this I got from COS. I like it because it's, you know, very, it's timeless, and I like that look. Audrey Hepburn. I also love collecting Chanel jackets, vintage ones. This one I got from a vintage store actually, and this was 50,000 compared to like a 300,000, so that was such a steal. I have my sunglasses. I also have my cuffs here. I love CDCs. I think they're really pretty, and it's another statement accessory that if you don't know where all these things, you can just wear one, wear it with a watch. These necklaces, like statement pieces that I wear. I got this, I think, from Lane Crawford. I love it because you can wear it with a plain top and, like, you know, dress it up with that. I have this really nice necklace from Schiaparelli, which I love. I think it's very different, but timeless in a way. And over here, I got this for free from Batangas City. And over here, this one was delivered to me in my old village. I was actually promoting adoption, so my house became like an adoption center. Sometimes I would get like a box of kittens, and he was one of them. No, Mina. And that's it. There you have it.